here comes Cobra Kai!
Daniel LaRusso. It's nice to see you again.
Yeah, right. Bullshit.
Fair enough. I'd probably react the same way if I were you. My past behavior was inexcusable. If I could go back and undo it all, I would. All I can say now is I'm truly sorry. And I assure you, I'm not that man anymore.
We'll still hold our students to a moratorium on fighting before the tournament for what it's worth. Provided, of course, you do the same.
Back in the 80s, I thought I could conquer the world.
I spent months terrorizing a teenager over a high school karate tournament. It sounds insane just talking about it. After that tournament, I hit rock bottom. But built myself back up. Got my ass into therapy. Found clarity. Turns out you disappearing was the best thing that ever happened to me.
You were right about me, John. I was living a lie. I lost who I was along the way. But now? Now, there's nothing I want more than a second chance at finishing what we started. I just want to make sure this time we win. And the only way to do that is to forget about the past. Focus on our students. We do that, everything else will fall into place. LaRusso will have to shut down Miyagi-Do. Johnny Lawrence will rue the day he ever left Cobra Kai. So, what do you say?
That's what you get for betraying your sensei.
You got him to come here?
I had to prove my loyalty. You wanted to get back at him, right? Well, here's your chance.
What about focusing on the tournament?
I am focused. The only way that loser has a shot at winning the tournament is with the DS kid, right? How's that kid's confidence gonna be when he sees his sensei beaten to a pulp? It'll totally throw him off balance. Just like your lesson. Unlike him, I actually heed your lessons, Captain. Guess you didn't learn much. Because everyone has a weakness, John. And mine is you.
I have been your strength ever since Vietnam.
Yes, there it is. I can always count on you playing the guilt card. How many times do you expect me to repay that debt before this war?
I'm shedding my weakness, Captain.
John Kreese, you're under arrest for aggravated assault and attempted murder. You have the right to remain silent.
John, what did you do?
Hands behind your back.
I'm sure I can dig up an old friend or two to help out with Cobra Kai while you deal with your legal problems.
You're gonna regret this.
I am Cobra Kai.
In the car.
And don't worry about Lawrence. I'll take good care of him, too.